everyone, welcome to workout number 25. Today we're gonna do a 40 and 10 interval. So we'll work for 40 seconds, we'll rest and transition for only 10 seconds. We're gonna do 5 exercises today and we're gonna do 6 rounds. So that's about a 28 minute workout. Between each round, we're gonna take a 1 minute break. It's plenty of time for recovery. And this workout today is going to be a low impact workout. So we're not gonna do a lot of jumping around and getting up and down off the floor a lot today. However, you are gonna need your dumbbells, so make sure you have those ready. If you have a variety of sizes, even better. Since it is low impact, I challenge you to try to go a little heavier today, but if you have some lighter weights next to you and you need to change them out as needed. So let's go ahead and get started. Our warm-up today, only 2. We're gonna do jumping jacks and lateral lunges. So our jumping jacks are here. If you need a lower impact move, do those step jacks, and then we're gonna do lateral lunges. So we're gonna step down to the side, tilt the hips back with the chest up, hold for just a second to get that stretch here, push back up to standing, and then we'll do the other side. So just back and forth with those two. So you'll see it on the screen and on the beep change. You'll work your those warm-ups for 30 seconds in each, and you'll do 3 rounds. So let's go ahead and get started with what we're gonna be doing today. All right, let's get started with those jumping jacks. Okay, so here's our 5 exercises we're gonna do. First one, you're gonna need your dumbbells. We're gonna do a lateral lunge to press. So we wanna have our weight wrapped here onto our shoulders. Make sure that we stand up nice and tall. Step over for your lateral lunge. Toes are forward, set the hips back. As you come up, exhale and press, and then to the other side, press. So we're just gonna go back and forth here. Number 2, we're gonna be on the floor. We're gonna do V-ups. We're gonna do them a little different. We're gonna do right, left, and center. So with that, we're going to do the right leg, the left leg, and then whoop, and then both legs. Okay. And then for modification there, if you need to, you can place your feet flat onto the floor, push the back flat to the floor to help protect the back, and you can lift and crunch to the right, lift and crunch left, and then if you can, bring both feet up. If not, just stay right and left. Okay, and then we're back up on our feet. And for number 3, we're gonna do a reverse lunge with a high pull. So you'll need your dumbbells again. We're gonna step it back and down. Okay, straight back, down. And then as we come up, we're gonna do that high pull, leading with those elbows and keeping the weight at the armpits and not any higher than that. And then we're gonna do the other side. Pull, and then pull. All right, number 4. We're gonna do Spider-Man push-ups. We're gonna do narrow push-ups. We wanna target that tricep muscle. So we wanna have our arms close to the body to where your arms rub up against your shirt. And I'll show you a few ways you can do this. So the highest level here would be to do it at the same time. So when you drop your chest, you're gonna bring your knee to the elbow, okay, and then the other side. Now, another way you can do this is do your spider, do your push-up, do your spider, do your push-up, okay? If you need to, drop to those knees, do your push-up here, keeping the knee on the floor, to your spider, and then the other side, spider, okay? So that will work as well. And then your last one, we're gonna be back up on our feet. We're gonna do a holster hold, bicep curl. We're gonna add a squat in the center. So this is a little different. So we're gonna hold here at a 90 degree, okay? And we're gonna lift twice. 1, 2, and then we're gonna squat, and we're gonna go down. Squat again, okay? So just 2 and 2 with a squat in between is basically what that is, all right? So make sure you have your stuff, and let's get started. Okay, let's get ready for those lateral lunge presses. Rack that weight, 40 seconds, here we go. Step to the side, press. Set those hips back. We're gonna keep the toes forward. Keep the knee in line with that toe. 10 more seconds. All right, weights down. We're gonna do the V up with the right, the left, and the center. Exhale when you lift up. Don't forget your modification if needed. Okay. Okay, back up on our feet. Reverse lunge, high pull. So let's grab those dumbbells. Step straight back on those lunges. Try not to tightrope them. Don't let the chest fall forward. Keep the knee behind the toes. This may be one where you want a little heavier weight. All right. Back on the floor. Narrow push-up spiders. All right. Your version. Drop the chest between the hands. Remember, you don't have to do these at the same time. You can spider and press. Other side. Press. Drop to those knees if you want to. Take a break. and then we'll stretch it out a little bit. We really worked those shoulders today. So if you need to wipe off your hands so you can interlock your fingers behind your back, and then we want to gently pull upward and open up that chest. That's good. We still burn some good calories even with a lower impact workout. So it's been hard. Alright, let's bring the arm across the body. Pull across, pull the chest, our arm towards the chest. Standing up nice and tall. Walk out your legs. Done with number 25. I'll see you on number 26.